Hi, this is Brad with Copper Creek Cuts, a lawn care company in Northeast Florida. Please do me a favor, and if you have questions, read the description first. You can see the grass here isn't horrible. The shrubs look a little rough, but my goodness, the edging on this. Look at it. Oh, the humanity. Even these poor water meter boxes are all overgrown because of the neglect. So that's where we're going to be spending most of our efforts and energy today. Hope you like it. If you've got questions, leave them down below in the comments. But like I said, please be sure and read that description first. Like cutting through mud. You see all that mud? It's ridiculous. I guess it's just because it's been so long that the dirt has overgrown. Okay, so normally what I would do is blow all of this back into the yard and mulch it up, but this is like 50% dirt, so it would just kill my mower. So I'm gonna go ahead and shovel everything and collect it and leave it for the city to pick up. I've never had a yard like this. It's very wet. We just got rain a couple of days ago, but I've never had one where the dirt was so far over, so kind of interesting. Whoo-wee, 17 minutes already, goodness gracious.
always 4 times harder when they let it grow.
All right, I'm ready to die. I give it a few rainstorms to wash that dirt off of the sidewalk. It'll look a lot better.
I'll also go ahead and address some questions here at the end too. A big one is, why don't I collect clippings? Here in Florida, where I'm at, it's not necessary. These clippings will biodegrade, the ones that I blew back into the lawn. You can see a big pile that the city will haul off. Those clippings biodegrade and turn back into nitrogen for the lawn, so it's free fertilizer. There's no reason I would pay more to take that away. How do you keep finding these yards? Where I'm at is fairly rural, so it's not like we live on golf courses where everybody stays on top of their lawn maintenance every single week, so there are a lot of these situations where, like, if it's a bank-owned home or nobody's living there, it doesn't take too long before these houses start to look pretty rough. A lot of times I'll have people ask about the equipment I used. I used a Bobcat QuickCat 36-inch stand-on lawnmower. I used the Echo 58-volt PAS system with the straight shaft edger attachment. I used, which wasn't pictured, a Hart string trimmer, battery-powered electric string trimmer, and to blow everything off, the steel BR-800, the one with the side start that you saw there. If you'd like to see some more videos, here's some that YouTube thinks you might like, and as always, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it.